So what do you like most about the whole trip?
The place is very beautiful, I like the place. I enjoy the scenery trekking.
What about the food that from what we know you are very sensitive or certain kind of food. How do you adapt?
It's okay. For me, makan no problem. Maybe that you have to take it.
I thank you all. And I was quite pleased because this is the first time doing it. And thank you for inviting me and Sarah. We get to know from Zurich. I enjoyed the trip. You guys are great. Very supportive. Good teamwork, you can say.
Just great. You know, just experiencing, like knowing deeper, like your characters and, you know.
It's a positive thing.
Okay.
But I mean, honestly, I'm so impressed with the guys. Seriously, I honestly think that the girls cannot make it without the help of the guys. So,
yes.
Just, you know. it's like I during the journey I experienced, you know, it's sometimes it's through my mind, you know, just you and who just like jumping and helping and sometimes, you know, the teamwork was good and it's really impressive for me and the first time experiencing all of this and I just want to let you all know, so like it's a little bit personal, but you know, few of us, the women here, was actually having period, and it was tough for us. During the journey, we had cramps, and yeah, you know, this. Seriously, I mean, yeah, but
no need to mention
it. It was hard, but fun.
To say that we are asking for.
But I know that all of us, the girls here, are sometimes the physical is very weak and things. But then again, the guys pull us through and the summit. Even like on the way down, it was very hard. You know, some people got injured, but we made it. So really, for me, it was a good experience.
Everyone stay together, teamwork, top notch. Yes, only to see the place is spectacular. But best team of all, I managed to do it together with my wife. You know the things that we love. Yeah, it's a incredible thing that I managed to be with you. I was in tears, in fact. Better than that. It is more meaningful actually.
Alright,
man. I thank everybody.
I appreciate it.
Thanks to Mamat and
also
the encouragement to go up the last part. Without the two of you, I don't think so we can make it. I was in anger, but I really want to thank you guys. Makan semua orang.
This
tree is scenery wise is very nice. Yes, I really enjoy this tree. Hope it won't be my last tree.
This is at the beginning, is it? For you?
Last game was Nidang. Hutan game.
Everybody reached summit with least injuries. Of course, there's a up and down, especially the last trip. So, things that we learned, we need to know. You must bear everything, because this is what we. So you must appreciate the happy times and the bad times. Hopefully, really take it as a happy ending. But it is So hopefully the next trip, I don't know when. Hopefully I can see you all again.
For me, so I would say 80% we enjoy.
Yeah,
I enjoy.
Yeah.
80% thanks to all of you guys for the support, and especially and I hope to see you guys next time.
Thanks, my uncle, for bringing me along for this trip. You see, I'm the second youngest.
Second youngest,
ah. Because I'm my brother, my big brother, my big sisters, like my mentor, Movina. It's also my first time with me.
Then I'm walking.
Good,
I can't forget a doctor.
And everybody here. Go script. Thanks,
Which part you like most?
Which part?
Gili Island.
Gila Island lah. Walau, so bin
tu. Oh, Gila Island tu pun lah. When coming back, I was sleeping. Then when I wake up, I thought this one all like dream, no? I thought finish with it. Like, never happened lah. That's what I feel lah. Thanks everybody again.
And managed to achieve it with minimal injuries. Got down and here we are now. I'd like to thank Harun. Logistic was good. The support from reporters and our guides was amazing. Okay, so astounded by them. Without him, I wouldn't be here. I had to cancel the trip, but he adamantly insisted that I come, and he gave me some support, and here I am. And I'm glad I did this, okay? We deserve this, I deserve this, right? Okay, tough, yeah? I think I should easily say that it's tougher than Gangnam, okay? I've got a few heroes here, really, in my heart, that I have to mention the names. Okay. It's not easy being the last man. We have Muhammad. We have Nakalulu. hang on, that one difference. Okay, without them, honestly, I swear to you, okay, I'm amazed with them. Without them, the ladies would not have made it. Okay, I'm not looking down you, but let's put it aside. And I would like to thank my partner, who's good in going it, who's good in the band, who's to set up everything. And the ladies. Okay, I perform respect for you all, especially the last stretch home. You know why? I know you all shagged and tired. I know it in my heart. I know it very much. But none of you. I'm one of them.
Yes,
I swear. Okay, I'm one of them. Something was like, I was like, sorry to you, I was bitching about it. I was like, yeah. And but the girls, they are so upbeat with it, and I know how tired they were. Right? And then on the aspect that I hope you guys can take it, because I'm not going to change. it's just how I am. Okay. Disappointed.
So
that's all.
First highest mountain I climbed in my life. I've been Yedang 3 times. I've been Tahan 4 times. And this is my highest. The highest in my life for the past 36 years. To break my own record. Okay, for the group, I appreciate your teamwork. That we've been close to those guys that follow time. I hope you all appreciate the happiness and keep the most toughest for me. When Jenny have, it's the last for going to the summit. Compare to the Bahan, for me, I respect Bahan and Renjani. I never give any differentiate these two mountains. Even for the Ledang, I respect also. They have having own difficulties and their own terrain. There's a few words from the our guide given to me. I heard the last word for them say, hold some of you all to reach to the summit. When we halfway through the last portion of the summit ground, the soft ground, but I told the guy that he's what? He's the Malik, is it?
Bakar.
Bakar. They say, let those who cannot climb stay where they are, and we will look. You will look for them, but I told him, no, I won't let them go.
Go. I will soon not go into the summit.
That's true, that's right.
I respect all of you, the Haji that you are encountering.
This is the good team that I have grown in my youngsters. I have on my group. I didn't expect you all can make it to the summit of the 2762
high. Thank you, Timo, for the training. It's because that I just want to test myself because of the old injuries to make sure that I'm ready for this trip. But unfortunately, it happens again. I slow down the pace or whatever. And also thanks to those who support me from the way and care about my injuries. Therefore, your friends are aware that you all regret. That's all. Thank you very much.
That's cool. I feel that every mountain has its own challenges. And Tahan was tough, this was tough as well, but I'm glad that we went out as a team. Unlike Tahan, where we actually had teams and sub-teams, even husband and wife couple going on their own, right? But let's be together. It has been a great moment when...
I'm going to go to the hospital.